What is up, everyone? And we're finally in the final phase of Project Zero. Let's continue. And yeah, we're still with Runa Minasuki. I guess that's with the character where we will end this game with. Maybe you just should not remember his face. More notes. Another hidden door. Maybe your father's still alive. I really doubt what I just said, by the way. He should be pretty much dead. Or he's a ghost. Yeah, whatever. All blossom in beautiful flowers. about this kind. Oh, nice. But I mean, one time basically. Yeah, we got multiple roads now. Wait, this one isn't dead end, I think. I'm not gonna read all that. Okay, see if we can. Okay, we have some. I'm gonna use this film on the last boss, or last ghost. I guess there will be one. See if we can still upgrade something. Oh, there will be still a save point, so I can buy some more film just in case. I don't know what I will be dealing with eventually. Heading the opposite way from where she was going, but I want to see if I can find anything over here. Oh crap, there's a door or something. I don't think I should enter this yet, but oh, it doesn't open anyway. I guess now we're going to the door that we saw earlier.
No,
Oh, we're going to the beach. That's nice. Get mad. Save point would be nice now. Guess we have to go all the way up. Oh, I used my expensive. Oh no, 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 no. Dang it, then I was using the 90 film. Okay, well, he's gone. Hey, there's a door here. Maybe you check it out. Oh. Okay, so we can get more up here, or we can go from the other side. Yeah, whatever, well, let's just go. Oh, it's a broken stairs. Well, then there's only one way. Oh, it's him again. Man, an annoying place to come out. Choose the best places to fight. Over. Another broken stairs. Hopefully we don't have to fight another one. Something here. Something blue. Oh, another one. Dang it, man. We just run up. What the hell with him? Oh no. Oh no. Don't die on me. Okay, I just have to kill it. That's all the way. Is that hitting? I don't know where you are. Oh man, it's a crawl sometimes. Did I get you? Hello. Dude, he's everywhere. What the hell? Oh, finally. Okay, well, you got the whole mess now. We have some herbal medicines. It's, hope it will be enough. I hear a save point. Oh, thank you, thank you. Okay, let's go for 30. And this one is gonna buy lots of them. Okay, well, it should be enough. Oh wait, let's make a save also. I should give her a different Oh, I got new outfits for her. Didn't even know, honestly. Let's give her some more outfit then. Give her a Japanese swimsuit. Just for the fun of it. Okay, let's go more up. Okay, not there. I guess this will be it. Was it? There it is. I'm kind of disappointed.
Luka, Tsukimori no uta wo.
Oh, now I need to play this thing. Oh god, that's so long. I just follow on. Oh. Oh, I did it wrong. Okay, again. Oh my God, man. I'm using not the same controller like indicated. Oh God, now I have to kill that thing again. Now I have to play it again. I think I got it. Guess that was it. Alright, so that's how it ends. Don't really see how she get out of that place in the end. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Alright! So that was it for Fatal Frame 5, or Fatal Frame 4. It's a nice game. I think it was maybe a little bit dragging in the end, and the running was a little bit slow here and there. Controls were also not so great in my opinion. It was a little bit annoying to handle it at times, but yeah, still a fun playthrough, or a fun walkthrough that I made of it, and yeah, that's where it ends. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough, and I will see you again in the next game. For now, bye, and enjoy the credits. Ciao.